All right, check out this creative hardware. This stuff is great. All based off a regular old boom stand. Comes up, the boom arm goes out, splits into two. You can actually hold multiple cymbals off of one stand. In this case, it's actually got a hi-hat also via remote clamp. The same thing here with the ride, crash. Splash and a crash. That is some cool, that is a cool setup all off of one stand. And it looks cool too. Doesn't look all crappy. That's pretty neat stuff right there.